Can you give us a few words about your experience in this event?
So I really like this event. This is a very special experience with me, for me, because I get to participate at the World University Championship, and it's in a foreign country where they don't speak the language what I do. Like, I only participated in Hungary and in Italy before as a volunteer, and I speak Italian and I speak Hungarian and I speak English, but I don't speak Czech, so this is very special for me.
Among all the events you have attended since 2012, is there one particular memorable event that you take out from this experience?
Yes, I would take 2019 in Naples, the university. Because that was my first experience volunteering abroad, and that was also a FISU event.
So we said you have been volunteering since 2012.
Yeah.
Can you tell us a bit why? What is your motivation in volunteering for international events?
I'm studying sport management, so it's kind of my profession. I really enjoyed it back in the university, in my bachelor years when I started it, and it had a special atmosphere. It's like you're in a different world, and you just get more energy, so it's like powering you being there.
Great. And why ski orienteering this year? Have you practiced it already?
No, I've never tried it. I would like to do it. I do winter sports. I did skiing before, and also I tried orienteering, but never ski orienteering. So it will be the first one for me.
Okay, and what's next? Any other FISU event or sport in particular that you would like to attend?
Sport events, yes. In March I will go to rugby match in Luxembourg. I've been invited by the federation there, and then during the summer I will go to the International Youth Olympics, and then we will see.
And as FISU events, any sport or event you would be interested to do that you have not done yet?
Yeah, there are many events, but I don't know yet where I will go.
Okay. Finally, if you had to motivate someone to come to events as volunteers, what would you say?
Well, it's a lifetime experience, and they can get new friends, and they just have to do it.
Thank you, Julia.